how to use this. So you take a little bit, okay, and then you dab it on your wrist. That's the first part. Okay, and give it a quick rub. Make sure there's heat. Another, and then you take a little bit more, apply it behind your ears. Your neck, between your ears and neck. There. Okay, then make sure you give it a good rub. And you're good to go.